TD Bank will be closing 20 locations across the East Coast, including one in Hampshire County. According to the Office of the Comptroller of the Currency, TD Bank has announced the closure of 20 branches across 7 states, including one branch in Western Massachusetts. The TD Bank on Newton Street in South Hadley will be closing. A branch on Main Street in Worcester will also be closing. There's no specified dates as to when these locations will officially close.